You are watching modded Skyrim Legendary Edition commentary on the Shona channel.
I don't know why, but whoever sleeps in this bed always has a standing position.
Huh?
What's going on there? Everyone else is sleeping fine. Let's see. Should I wake him up again just to piss him off?
What? You stupid or something?
So I came inside of this, hang on. Why is my microphone all not there? Probably because I was editing my video. Get the microphone out of the way. So I went to that mine while I added mods and removed mods. And one of the mods I removed was Redux. It's gone. The pain is gone. It was an interesting mod. It was a nice experiment. It was buggy as hell in the end. Now...
it is no trouble. As you wish.
I'm right behind you.
I forgot to unfollow all these people while I was yanking out mods.
What do you want me to carry?
Hopefully they're not broken. She's got ebony scrap. What did I give her that she broke already? I guess I gave her some armor that she destroyed. Yeah, Redux had a terrible ending to it. Horrific ending. Game-wise, story-wise, mod-wise.
Let's get going then.
So now, I can go talk to the Jarl about dragons and see what happens. So that's
still here.
That is my plan.
What do you want me to carry?
To kind of play, you know, sort of be playing Skyrim the way you're supposed to, instead of avoiding the way you're supposed to all this time. Because with Redux installed, you don't have a main quest anymore. You just do whatever you feel like in the game. I decided to do companion stuff, but you can do any quest in any order. Because the main quest is now a side quest. You know, the whole dragonborn thing, that's a side quest. You don't have to do it. There doesn't have to be dragons in your game. But I was getting bored. I was getting bored of this non-story that is Redux. And I would like to have dragons in my game.
I'm right behind you.
Without residue from Redux. I felt like
I'll head back home if you need me.
After I took Redux out of my game, I had to surgically extract it, do the things, you know. It was a process.
Out with it.
Not a whole lot of its DNA code got stranded in there. I was able to rip it out. Restore original DNA material. And afterwards, after I got rid of that mod, I felt like taking a shower. I mean, the Redux isn't woke. It's not cringe. But it's I don't know. I've had mods that were gross, disgusting, vulgar. But those were larks compared to Redux in my book. Redux is like, it's trying to be something. It's like, okay, let's say you go to a school play, right? Elementary school play, you know, fifth or sixth graders on the stage. And they're trying to act like they're above all godly and universal powers. Like, they can control
Watch it there, sister.
Like, what is beyond the universe? Like, what's bigger than the universe? They can control. They talk about controlling those things. You know, fifth graders. And, so one, you got bad acting. Two, you got bad casting. Three, you got horrible story writing. The parents are like, what the hell is this play about? I thought they were gonna do, like, song and dance stuff. I thought we were gonna be entertained. That's the problem. Redux is not entertaining. It's not interesting. It's not entertaining. It could be a cultural thing. Maybe the person who made Redux is from another dimension or something. I don't know.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, I got enough mods, as you can tell, to keep me entertained without Redux putting a wet, slimy blanket on everything.
It's been a brutal winter. I can't remember the last time it was this cold.
The people here work so hard, and they never allow themselves a moment of fun.
Okay, so let's go get Mara. I sent Adora home because she's a one-trick pony. Every time she goes into attack mode, she has to switch over to a whole other character, whole other outfit. It was interesting. She has nothing to say about locations, though. She isn't
friends like
self-aware.
You are hard to find. Lead the way.
I like that NPCs are self-aware. You know, the good ones? The really good ones are self-aware. They know where they're at in the game. They know what you're doing.
You, what do you want? Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Now, Mora.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Who I just recruited. She's none of those things. She has no self-awareness. I just like...
You have something on your mind.
I like her attitude.
Let us continue then.
She has an attitude like she care less if you live or die, which I like that about a follower. I like that followers don't care if you live or die. And if they say something nice to you, they have a lump. They have like a tonsil in the back of their throat that's cringing when they say something nice to you, because they would rather not say something nice to you. I hate when my water does that. I hate it. Like a script jam, the water level between the vanilla rendering and the ENB rendering gets confused, and
I don't mean to confuse.
The displacement map gets all jacked. Maybe if I go inside, the water will fix itself.
You need to leave.
Really? I can kill you where I stand.
The visions can...
I think they were just waking up when I walked in this place.
Balance, Gorm.
So, the same then.
Do not worry, my friend. All is
What's
well.
He looking at? Anyway, the guy standing right in front of me, he's married to the Jarl?
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
She seems like old enough to be his mom.
My friend died. Things won't be the same without him.
Now this is a side effect, I think, of removing Redux. All the Jarls have had mysterious friends who are now dead. So I don't know what they're referring to.
You will not disrespect Jarl Idgrod while in this hall. Do we have an understanding?
I should probably go on UESP and see. I don't know.
Jarl someday, Mother?
That is what the Divines have planned for you.
I'm just
yes.
itching for a fight.
I don't know who her friend would be.
Do you see that future? Will I be a good leader?
All things are possible, my child, but I believe it is within you to succeed.
She's an Imperial.
The
So... does that work? Which Imperial friend of hers did I murder?
Please don't mind Yorick.
Because when I talked to Bulgriff, he said his friend died too. Now, I have a mod that tells NPCs to tell me things like that, that their friend has died. But I also have a mod that adds all kinds of relationships between the NPCs, all of them. So, like, the vanilla game has maybe 20 relationships between NPCs. Now imagine if you have 300 relationships between NPCs. So when one of them says, my friend died, it's like, okay, it wasn't anyone from this town. Then you start thinking, okay, who died halfway across Skyrim? Who died that they knew? That they could possibly remotely be related to? Because I was thinking, oh, I'll just go on UESP and find out who this Jarl of Morthal, you know, who her friend was. I mean, see who her friends are. I'm guessing on the website you can type in an NPC and it'll tell you who they're friends with in the game. But I have a mod that adds, it probably adds 12 other people to her friend list. Now, I want to say there was like an Imperial camp and they have those armorer dudes, you know, the blacksmith dudes. What are they called? The quarter something? Maybe I murdered that person, or maybe that person got killed by mods. You know, that would be one of her things, one of her friends. Oh, there's the orcs. Orcs on patrol. Again. Oh, come on, you guys. There's two of you guys, right?
An unfortunate end, but perhaps not an unwelcome one.
Where's the other one? Ah. Too many dark shadows to find dead bodies around here. Let's go see if we can find Miko. I feel like visiting Miko. I don't know if I've met him yet or not. I don't remember if I've been down this road yet. I'm level 16 and I've only been doing the Redux mod, nothing else, so. I was hoping the Redux mod would send me into all the things about Skyrim, but I hate it when I install a mod. See, I'm still, I thought if I go back to the main menu and start the game again, it would fix that water for sure, under the bridge. Yeah, I hate it. You know, I hate when there's no description for a mod, that's a red flag. Don't install mods that don't have descriptions on their description page. That means the mod is not finished. Because that's what Redux felt like. It felt like it was just an alpha stage thing, not even a beta test. Which staff is that? Is that the one that, you point it at somebody and it gives them the power. It makes them confident in their skills for like the next 3 minutes or something. No, that's not what it's for. What is it for? It's the one you find in that cave. The dead guy's laying there and he's got a staff next to him. What is that staff for?
I've got your back.
Is it for leading people?
What do you want me to carry?
Or is it making animals follow you around? Or it pacifies things. Maybe it makes animals not attack you when you show up.
Lead on.
There we go. Very loresome attire she's wearing now. I should get her a horse. I want to see what she looks like riding on a horse. Dressed up as Hermea Morris, priestess. Uh-oh, we're missing somebody. Let's get away from this bridge first. Oh, Ingvar went off to have sex with something. Should I fast travel him to me when I grab for my weapon? Oh, he's... damn it. Okay. Ingvar is invisible, riding on his stupid polar bear thing. Okay, let's get some room here. There you are. Let's try this again. During battle with those vigilants of Stendar, I think he disappeared. He morphed into nothingness. But I'm glad he's back now. Yeah, NPCs have trouble dismounting from their ride in the middle of combat. Because there's this little untold script. When you ride a horse, you are no longer... What's the word? I'll wait till the combat's over. We're just regular murder hobos, aren't we? Whoa! Don't run up to me like that. You're gonna get beheaded. Do those gates open? Why am I just now noticing there's gates here? I never knew there were gates there. What is that for? Horses can't even fit in there. Was it for goats? What is that for? The things I find 10 years of playing Skyrim, and I still find stuff in the game. So anyway, yeah, when you, let's say you're a person in the game, right? And there's a horse across the road. That's two separate objects, you and the horse. But when you, the minute you sit on the horse, you become one with the horse. You and the horse are one person, one object. Now, when you jump off the horse, You're supposed to separate. You know, power twins, separate, that kind of thing. But if the script doesn't run, you might not ever separate from the thing you are riding on. And you're riding on an alien. You're an invisible one with the invisible alias that you're sitting on top of. You're still in the game, you're just in an invisible box banging into things. Until that script ever runs that separates you from the horse or from the snow bear. Oh, there's Miko. Almost ran you over. If you don't ever see Miko in your game, that means he's dead. Because things like mud crabs can come up to this shack and murder him in his sleep. There's mud crabs right down the right in the backyard of this little house here. And there's werewolves. And there's other things you can add to the game. Swamp things. Those things that shoot the green goo, they look like giant cockroach ear wick things. What are those things called? The chorus. I think they're called chorus. Those things are all over the place. Poisonous spiders are everywhere in this neighborhood. So I'm going to make Miko essential. That's the plan. If I can remember how, I haven't done this in like a year. I'm trying to remember cheat codes. You got the ID and the base ID. I think you use the base ID number for that. Okay, now if I say is the essential, yes, it's a 1 now. So that means you are immortal, dog. We're near an orc camp. Might as well. Uh-oh. Orc barbarians are fighting somebody. Someone's runaway horse. Another runaway horse. So where's the fighting going on? There's no orcs here? What happened? There's usually like 6 or 7 orcs here. Their horses are all here. Okay, there's one. That's weird. Since when do orcs fight other things? Well, when I watch this video again, I'll see what that said at the top of the screen. I said the orcs were fighting either Imperials or Stormcloaks or something. Counting 4 horses here. Maybe they're on the road? This grass is hard to find anything. If there's dead bodies, this grass covers it up. You can't find any dead bodies in this grass. If this were regular Skyrim, there'd be no grass in sight. It would just be hills painted green. No grass. So you see dead bodies everywhere in the old Skyrim. They're just laying on the ground. But in my game, they lay in the grass, it's over. You're not going to find them. Because my grass is over 2 feet tall. You know, the grass comes up to your hip sometimes.
Hmm? All right, then. You want something from me? Until next time.
I don't remember if... I think I have a mod that makes the Dominions say different things, but I don't think it works with patrols. I think it works when you're at the embassy. They'll say things to each other at the embassy.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
I was thinking of fighting him.
Oh, well, you know, a bit of this, a bit of that. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now.
I didn't see the thing that...
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see the option to punch him in the face and make him your friend. Maybe that only works when he's in Morthal. But I could have sworn I beat up Uthgard out in the wild somewhere. Instead of in the usual bar she hangs out at. What if Skyrim was only dead bodies with letters and notes on their person? What would it be called? Oh, it would be called Morrowind. Morrowind was full of a dead person on the road with a note. If anyone reads this, it means I have been killed. My life's work is can be found at blah blah, or my most cherished prized possession, which I will never find, is over at this cave at this location and this address. It's yours if you can find it. Or my favorite note. I've spent 50 years of my life searching for this location, this ruin, and I have found it. I am so close. Oh, why does the master gate punish me so? What do you mean I'm not worthy to enter your realm? Someone must be worthy to enter this realm. Maybe it's you. And of course you're the chosen one, so you get to go in. You get to go in and find the horrors that the dead body only dreamed of. Coming in the wrong direction here. Usually they ask you to pay the toll, but I think they're just gonna try to murder me. Ingvar, whatever your name is. How can you not attack? Why weren't you attacking the chief? That was weird. He has a new animation. The werewolves and the werebears have new animations in my game. I haven't really had a chance to try them out yet. So werebears and werewolves walk on all fours now? Or I should say, when they stand, when they're idling, they're on all fours. Oh, this is where I realized, hey, my face is brown. I got that brown face bug. When did that happen? Are you going to switch back, Ingvar? Okay.
Don't leave any of them alive.
See, now I have to play back the Secruder film. How long has my face been brown? All kinds of thoughts are going through my head right now. Like, how do I fix this? It's hard enough fixing an NPC, but when I'm broken, how do I fix me? I've got a default face with brown skin. No one said anything? All this time, no one said anything. Okay. Does my face match my body at least? No, not even close. First thing I thought of was, we have to go to Riften and get my face fixed by the face sculpturer. And then I thought, wait a minute. There's race menu, right? There's race menu. I can use that, maybe. Switch my appearance. I don't have to go Riften. I can just switch my appearance now. Pick a new face. Ay, ay, ay. Unequip everything. Unequip. Whatever's equipped, unequip it. Okay. And then click on myself and try disable. Does that work? I don't know if you can disable yourself because then the game's over. Because with NPCs, you just say disable, enable. That usually resets them so that their whole body matches again. This is not working. So I can't do that on myself. What is it called? What is it called when you do it to yourself? I don't remember how I fixed myself. I don't think going through a door fixes me. Man, I know I fixed myself. I can't remember how.
Tell me what it is you need.
It was an easy fix too. This is what happens when you play Skyrim for 24 hours straight and then you're like, I don't remember. It's all. Because I thought, you know, maybe if I go in this door. Am I still brown? Yes, I'm still brown. Not that there's anything wrong with brown. But just my face is brown. And that's considered, in today's age, in today's day and age, brown face. I never understood it as a kid. That whole jazz singer. Who was that guy from the 20s? Mama. And he wore a black face. I was 5 years old when I saw that. And I thought, he looks ridiculous. He looks stupid. But the guy running Canada, he was famous for blackface when he was a college student. I want to say it's something that communists do. Anyway, did my face get fixed? I wonder. Yeah, there's mud crabs and there's saber.
Lass. I know what you've been up to.
Another victory. Remember this feeling well.
Oh, I remember, I changed into a werewolf. But I thought maybe this will fix my face. Yeah, this is much better. So this is the new werewolf animation I'm using. Can't remember where I got it from. It's only a couple weeks old. That's when it came out. So while I'm a werewolf, I might as well get some werewolf perks. Because I kind of raced through that whole companion quest. I was like a werewolf for like a hot 5 minutes. Just enough to become Harbinger. Anyway. Let's make a new video, shall we?